box?
Yeah, I put my box where I
stop. I'm doing the far side.
I'm just putting where I stop, I'll put the box on.
You're doing the far
side?
That's
what I did.
Okay, Maria's on the far side. I'll just do boxes.
That's a good idea.
It's not good, I'm good.
I'm gonna actually throw some.
Thank you.
All the pork and beans you can get on there, all of the pastas, we use those to fix.
It doesn't really matter, the mixture, right?
No. Just extra food.
Apples are there. It's scattered in the middle.
Yes.
Mixed up.
Okay.
Some of them.
You got it. Don't hurt your back. Keep going.
At this point, we're just getting the box the cans leveled off to ready for the turkey to come in on top, so that it doesn't, you know, get jostled around and damaged when it's being sent to the people that are going to receive the hampers.
Seriously, you know, you understand that, right? As you,
I've been doing it for about half an hour. I picked it up from you. I learned.
How many bags are you per minute?
Pardon?
Are you over a bag a minute?
Yes, sure.
I'm just saying, yes. If we put seven in a bag, it means we get rid of these a lot faster. Right?
Well, I hope you have a nest egg because you won't make retirement doing this.